and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end. Now, why Jesus become man, become human? Why Jesus as God become human? Kenapa dia sebagai Tuhan menjadi manusia? The first reason is so that dia save us from our sin. He is the perfect sacrifice. His blood is the only things that can wash away all our sin. But the second thing, the reason why Jesus has to come is to show us that there is another world, there is another kingdom which is better than this world.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
And he is the king. You know, when the three magi came to Jerusalem looking for the baby, they were asking, where is the newborn king, the king of the Jews? Sudah awal-awal, when Jesus was born, his title was king of the Jews. Yes, sudah awal-awal ada title itu
raja.
He's the king. And now, the angel said to Mary, you will conceive and give up to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. Why? Because the Lord God will give him the throne of his father. Who is David? Siapa David? He was the king of Israel. And he was one of the greatest king of Israel. So the Bible, the angel said to Mary, the throne of David will be his. But the next verse says, he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever, and his kingdom will never end. Amen.
Amen.
Dia punya kerajaan tidak akan berakhir. Dia punya kerajaan will be forever, no end.
Yeah.
So the reason why Jesus come to earth so that to show us his kingdom, the kingdom of God or the kingdom of heaven. So how the kingdom of God look like? Macam mana? When Jesus was on earth, we read in the Bible what he did. Dia kasih heal all the sick, right? Means in his kingdom there was no one sick, no sick people, no sickness, no illness in his kingdom, because he is able to sick all young, he is able to heal all the sick. Amen. Those who are disabled, the blind, the mute, the deaf, semua Tuhan Yesus sembuhkan. So what does it mean to us? Meaning, in his kingdom, tiada orang buta, tiada orang tuli, tiada orang apa itu? Itu apa bahasa?
Pipi.
Kokap tidak boleh.
Pipi.
Hah?
Pipi.
Itu bahasa apa?
Tagalog.
Bisu.
Ha, unsa?
Bisu.
In his kingdom,
oh, bisu.
No one is sick. Amen?
Amen.
No one is disabled. No one is paralyzed. In his kingdom, everyone is perfect. Amen?
Ika kunit kilahilay ko.
Even
when
Jesus
drive
out demons, you know, in Luke chapter 11 verse 20, Jesus said, if I drive out demons by the finger of God, then the kingdom of God has come to you. Amen? He said, if I drive out that if I drive out demons, means the kingdom of God has come. Means in his kingdom, no demons, no evil, no devils, no Satan, no Mutu, no Hatu. No apalagi.
Aswang.
No hantu. Tidak hantu. In his kingdom.
Pulang hantu lo.
Amen? And even yang mati, dia kasih raise. Lazarus. Siapa lagi? Jairus' daughter. Sudah mati. He raised him. Means in his kingdom, tiada yang mati. Amen?
Amen.
In his kingdom, all live forever. Let me read in Revelation 21, verse 3 to 4. This is a picture of God's kingdom, of Jesus' kingdom. And I heard a loud voice, Revelation 21, verse 3 to 4. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, look, God's dwelling place is now among the people, and he will dwell with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them and be their God. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no abad, no death, or mourning, or crying, or pain, for the old order of things has passed away. Amen. Yang lama,
ikut
semuanya menjadi baru. So this is our hope. Amen. As we get older,
dulu mandi, dulu.
As we get older, sometimes we kita jatuh itu kaki kan di sebelah sudah. As we get older, itu kaki kan di sebelah sudah. Meaning ya. Mau dekat mati
sih. Ya.
But the question is, ya, are you ready to die? That's the question. Ya. Oh, kau masih lagi macam Tuhan sebut. Saya belum mau mati lagi. Of course kita tidak mau mati, but what if the day or the time has come? Are you ready to live this day? And are you sure you will be with the Lord? Are you ready to live this world with so many problems, with so many suffering? Yeah? And be with the Lord forever. How you face things? How you face when the day, when the time for us has come here to live and be with the Lord forever? Okay, man? Yeah? Let me be frank with you. If you don't have Jesus, you don't have the assurance to be with him. But if you have Jesus, if you follow Jesus, if you believe Jesus, and if you surrender your life to Jesus,